accessible, and the first tourists arrived. Most of them were hippies. On their way to India, they stopped here to discover an exotic culture and taste the local hashish.
And it was a lot of tourists coming to different parts of the country. They were traveling with the local bus with their long hair and the hippie style clothes. And they were going to the historical places that we have. To Bamiyan to see the Buddhas and to Herat.
From America, from Germany, from Italy, from France, from these European countries, they were coming